Oh, I gotta be careful. I'll have to do a temple. Man, I've had so many purples right there, man. Alright, how many have I got left? Have I messed that up? No, I've got temple. Is that it? I think that's literally it. That's literally it. Fantastic. Nice. Oh, that was her. Oh, right. I didn't realize that. Okay, well, there you go. Okay, we'll take that. We'll take that. Still got my gems. Happy days. Last two units have been pilgrims, so I'm not gonna say no to that. Nice. I am a bit behind on building some of these, though. Like, I kind of initially wanted to build up Snow White a bit more of her skills and stuff, but I also kind of want to get some of the skills on these other units utilized. Plus, I haven't actually read all the kits of all of these. I've kind of gone a bit overwhelmed. I last stopped kind of reading, honestly, around that sort of Scarlet. I kind of getting familiar with all the skills and what they're used for up till sort of Scarlet, and then here I'm not so sure what their skills and it is based around. I know Pepper actually, and what Folkwang, like Biscuit for example. I've not even read her skills or anything yet. I haven't even used her yet. Oh my god, it's a fucking blue. Are you kidding me? Oh my fucking god.
Don't you know? There's a fine line between pleasure and pain.
Leave it to me. Soldier OW. What are your orders? Nice to meet you.
Oh, is this prim? This is the stuff I've got. Hmm. I don't normally spend gems, and this will be the only pull I'll do what I do, so. F.
Let's go find something delicious, old timer.
You like. I'm sure you'll be more than happy with your purchase.
And hold on.
Aren't you curious about what I've got here in my right eye?
Yeah, I've never seen this character. Oh, it's a level 3. Oh no. I've got so many level 3s now. He's a minigun. Okay, I didn't expect that. That's why I did a short recording on that bit particularly, but okay. That was on the, that was on this 153 pull, so I'll tell you that. I'll tell you that. That was just the only one I was doing, so I guess if we're doing that. You got this to do. Oh, we get another one. We get another one.
Allow me to introduce myself. Nobody can top me when it comes to hacking, and I'm at the top of the leaderboards as well.
Okay, good to know. Right, this is a temple from the event. They don't normally claim the temples, but... Ooh.
Soldier EG!
Ooh, that's one of the worst temples I've ever had, I think. I think I'd have done better doing singles on that. Yeah.
Gosh, my power is over 9,000.
Great. Now the Syndicate will really have it out for me.
We're already...
Oh, you want to take that?
Update battle data.
Goofing.
Nice. Soldier EG at your service.
Okay. It's quite quick on that. It said that Wait, go back. So I've got the other Ludmilla. Level 3. Nice. Yeah, cool. Got enough of these points as well. I only did that because of the weekly thing, and I thought, well, I don't really spend gems, so we'll see what we get. Nice.
Work a bit harder.
So we can do another 10. We can top that with the
build you everything you need.
We have everything
just in time.
You can take your time, Commander.
there's 11. Why would you buy 11? Is that about how many you can actually stack? That's kind of crazy.
Latest fashions. If you snooze, you lose. Before you know it, they're gone, and it's on to the next fad.
Yeah, I mean, this kind of speaks for itself, really. I didn't know this was actually on the shop, but there you go, just seeing we can get it. Yeah, well, there we are.
Is complete.
I'll tell you that. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, you can't do both of them.
Me at him.
This is nothing.
I'll give you my full attention.
I'll put a bullet in every last second. When you're lost, look to this left.
Everyone, give up everything you've got.
Is that her?
Thank you.
Did you see that? I'm strong.